these cultural icons from two separate countries and presenting them to existing and new audiences. To succeed in such an endeavor required that I had a strong necessity to be an entrepreneur, a necessity born out of my desire to reinvent myself at a difficult time in my life. And finally, the burning desire to take my innovation and persevere as I had persuaded enough people of its creativity. Kente-oke redefines fashion in Ghana, Africa, and the world. It brings a diaspora influence into a product which was once only synonymous with bright African colors and which was only used for formal, traditional, ethnic occasions. And for this idea, we have created jobs, and we are now in the planning stage of a development project in the Akomo area to expand vocational training opportunities centered around Kente-oke. And so I want to confirm to you that your dreams are possible. Thank you very much.